The problem at the moment is with Parkinson's, it's really difficult to develop a cure for Parkinson's, to test a cure for Parkinson's, because there's no accurate way of measuring the disease, the severity of it. There's basically no instrument up until now that allows you to make a repeatable, consistent, sensitive measurement. We've developed a way of turning video into understanding, into analytics that clinicians can use to understand and measure the progress of these diseases so they can turn the clock back and reverse or stop the effects. This is using a very new technology coming from computer vision called pose estimation.
So the assessment is super simple. One simply opens up our app on a mobile phone or tablet device, instructs the patient to perform the finger tapping test, and presses record. The algorithm is tracking the position of the fingers down to individual fingers over time. And when it's done, you simply stop recording. The data is uploaded to the cloud and processed, and the algorithms will extract the position of the hand down to the level of the fingers, frame by frame, giving us super high resolution temporal and spatial information. Instead of a pencil and paper record of the subjective judgments that the clinician made, our system provides an analytics platform where the clinician or researcher can go into his portal and see the objective analytics presented for inclusion in his research or for decisions about clinical care. They can see a video clip of the patient, they can see the body pose extracted by the algorithms, and they can see the crucial clinical features that we've extracted, such as in the case of a finger tapping test, the reduction in amplitude, or any slowing down of the action over the course of the examination.
From this, you get more power out of the trial, you get more bang for your buck. On the one hand, it helps the clinical trials, and on the other hand, it supports the actual clinicians and gives them the confidence in their scoring. Machine medicine gives clinicians superhuman vision to diagnose and quantify the data they need to develop a cure for Parkinson's and other neurodegenerative diseases.